wins the battle with Mazes, and that's a big strikeout for the KU lefty. That's deep to left. Bruder tracking. He's at the wall, and it's off the wall. Up the middle. Backhand attempt. 2-2, RBI infield single for Matt McLaughlin. Gutierrez way out in front of the changeup. Boylan to the left side and on into left field. That's high in the air. That's deep to center field. Gone! Connor McKay, first home run of the year. KU has their two-run lead right back.